The fundamental duty of an emergency response and rescue vessel, an ERRV, is to save lives around an offshore installation. To do this, the vessel is fitted with rescue equipment, which includes a fast rescue craft, an FRC, and often a daughter craft, a DC. It is the duty of the crew to know how to use this equipment effectively. Masters of ERRVs have the responsibility of organising the search and rescue of survivors from the sea. The recovery of people from lifeboats or life rafts used in an evacuation, and acting as on-scene coordinator if required. ERRVs are subject to health and safety regulations of both the field and the offshore administrations of the country in which they are operating, as well as the international regulations governing shipping.
I'll just introduce myself, I'm here today to conduct your validation trials.
Some offshore administrations have very specific requirements. ERRVs are required to provide a good prospect of casualties from specific scenarios being recovered, rescued, and taken to a place of safety. The responses must be completed in a specified time. The vessels and their crews are regularly tested and timed to ensure they comply with the performance standards. Here, the exercise consists of recovering 21 mannequins from the water using a mechanical means of recovery. In this second exercise, the 21 mannequins are recovered by the two daughter craft. Here, the requirement is for a rapid response to a scaffolding collapse, with four people falling into the water. The daughter craft must complete the exercise within a specified time. While on duty, ERRVs have a number of regular tasks. These usually include standby during helicopter operations.
Yes, John, we have a helicopter due in around 45 minutes time if you want to get the boys ready.
The timing of these and the distance from the installation must be discussed and agreed with the installation control room. The positioning of the ERRV will depend on weather conditions. But as helicopters land and take off into the wind, it's good practice.
We'll be right back.